Hey guys, and welcome back to part 22 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set to normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents. We've got 18 antique coins, they're dealt with now. Destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues, and we've collected the 3 treasure photos and their rewards. Okay, and just above our head is Mr. Everywhere number 19. Document number 28 is on the laptop, so there's 5 pages. Open all of them, otherwise it won't register. Just in front of us is document number 29, 4 pages. Remember to open them all so that it registers. Document number 30 is on the lid. Again, making sure you open it so that it does register that you've got it. This is document number 31. 7 pages, you've got to open them all. And finally, document number 32. Once we've read this document, I'm going to turn around. Behind me is a door, and inside there will give me the opportunity to save this, which I'm going to do. And I'll see you on part 23.